Roblox, New York Stock Exchange, RBLX, went public in early March and has performed quite well since. Roblox is a gaming platform with 32 million average daily users. It allows for creators to craft their own experiences that they can then charge other players for. A boost in gaming has been good for the company as more people turn to gaming during the novel coronavirus pandemic. In this video, we'll tell you about Roblox Corp. RBLX Stock Analysis, April 2021. Number 4. Surging Engagement During COVID-19. A world full of children stuck at home and unable to have casual interactions with friends or attend school in a normal manner has been a total nightmare for working parents since the start of the COVID-19 pandemic. But it has been great for Roblox Corporation, a free online gaming platform. Roblox Prospectus now includes financial information for the fourth quarter and full year 2020. As one might expect, the business continued to enjoy strong growth to close out the year. There are three core operating metrics for investors to watch: daily active users, DAUs, hours engaged, and average bookings per DAU. DAUs 2018, 12 million, 2019, 17.62 million, 2020, 32.59 million. Hours engaged, 2018, 9.43 billion, 2019, 13.65 billion, 2020, 30.6 billion. ABP DAU, 2018, $41.53, 2019, $39.40, 2020, $57.77. Hours engaged dipped slightly in the fourth quarter on a sequential basis, from 8.7 billion to 8.4 billion, but ABP DAU ticked higher to a record $17.30. Roblox notes that monetization tends to be very seasonal, with more users typically buying digital currency, Robux, and virtual goods over the holiday season. In terms of financial results, revenues soared by 82% last year to $923.9 million, while bookings surged 171% to $1.9 billion in 2020. However, Roblox's operating loss roughly doubled to $1.2 billion. The company is investing heavily in research and development as it hires employees and develops new features and functionalities for the platform to drive future growth. Stock-based compensation has also skyrocketed due to aggressive hiring activity. Roblox hired over 360 full-time employees last year to finish 2020 with 960, with nearly 80% of all workers being engineers and product developers. Additionally, Roblox received another bullish vote of confidence from ARK Invest, led by widely followed institutional investor Kathy Wood. ARK has a unique practice of sending out daily emails that disclose what its actively managed ETFs are trading. In this case, ARK Next Generation Internet scooped up approximately 520,000 shares on the first day of trading. The notifications do not detail what prices were paid, but the position represented a 0.47% of the portfolio. How will Roblox fare in a post-pandemic world? Like other companies that became inadvertent beneficiaries of the pandemic, the lingering question that Roblox faces is what happens to engagement as the world slowly returns to normal. Vaccine distribution is ramping up faster than expected, and more schools are transitioning back to full-time, in-person learning. 54% of DAUs are under the age of 13. Roblox does not believe the heightened levels of persist warning. We do not expect these activity levels to be sustained, and in future periods we expect growth rates for our revenue to decline, and we may not experience any growth of bookings or our user base during periods where we are comparing against COVID-19 impacted periods. The company adds, further, As a result of global economic conditions, users may reduce their discretionary spending on Robux, may not renew their subscriptions, or may otherwise reduce their usage of our platform, which would adversely impact our revenue and financial condition. Roblox is already commanding a market cap of nearly $40 billion, which translates into a lofty price-to-sales ratio of over 40. Investors are pricing in considerable growth going forward, and the company has the potential to keep delivering upbeat results even after market conditions are normalized, as it has established its brand and platform as a top destination for young gamers. Still, the valuation seems a bit excessive considering the post-pandemic uncertainties, and it may take time for Roblox to grow into a market cap. I'll be sitting this one out. Number 2, possible future speed bumps for Roblox. Before investors go chasing Amazon-like returns from the stock, however, it is important to note that Roblox may well face some significant hurdles to any upward trajectory of its stock price. Pandemics do not last forever. While that is a reality, that cannot come soon enough for the general population and most businesses around the world. Roblox, which already enjoyed a strong following among preteens, saw its popularity skyrocket as kids cooped up at home sought out ways that they could safely continue engaging in activities with friends without the risk of contracting the coronavirus. But as vaccinations became more readily available and in-person learning and extracurricular activities such as sports began to resume, it is unknown if Roblox's enhanced popularity will endure once children again have other options for entertaining themselves and passing their time. Other factors that critics cite when looking at things that could hurt its performance are the fact that the platform's graphics are fairly unsophisticated when compared with other gaming, that much of its content is inappropriate for children in the 5 to 12-year-old range who comprise a large portion of its users, and it is rife with bugs and glitches. And then there's the fact that the chat function within the platform makes it an easy way for predators to target children. Juice Van Dernen, a professor at New York University who studies the video game industry, believes Roblox may see a temporary fall-off, but that it will be able to successfully weather a return to normalcy. Roblox will see a seasonal impact in usage just like any other online experience as the combination of fair weather and vaccines revive its players' social life, said Van Dernen. However, because Roblox has grown its user base slowly and reached massive popularity before the pandemic hit, it is likely that its players will remain loyal in the years to come. And Drew Crum, an analyst at investment firm Stifel Nicolaus, initiated his coverage of the stock with a $85 price target and a buy rating, citing the company's unique positioning at the intersection of being a content provider and a facilitator of social interaction as one of its biggest strengths. Other strengths the company has going for it include its ability to continuously generate new content free of charge and the fact that it is the most popular game platform among preteens. Number 1, Roblox stock forecast. Roblox certainly has impressive growth numbers as the global lockdown increased its target teen and tween playing group. If the outlook given by Roblox is achieved, it will be an impressive rate of growth. Roblox aims for daily active users to grow by over 60% and revenue to grow by over 100% for Q1 2021, YOY, in its most recent outlook. These figures are impressive, but Roblox trades at a very high valuation relative to peers in the gaming industry. While it may be revolutionizing social gameplay and its ability to spin off revenue may yet to be fully tapped, this high valuation represents a problem in the current environment. High stock growth command high valuations, but in a potentially inflationary environment, these same high growth stocks tend to struggle. The U.S. 10-year and University of Michigan Inflation Expectations Index are all flagging higher interest rates and inflationary pressure, despite what the Fed may say. Stiefel recently issued a bullish note on Roblox, giving it an $85 price target. It does make and explain well the impressive growth figures achievable by Roblox. Certainly, the game looks to be another social phenomenon, capturing the zeitgeist. My only issue is social phenomenon can come and go quickly. In this case, though, I'm going to overlook those concerns. Roblox is quite established. Opportunities for added revenue creation grow as social monetization grows. We are likely only at the infancy of the whole monetization of social gaming platforms, and Roblox is one of the biggest, if not the biggest. Roblox already has its own digital currency, Robux. Parents will no doubt be familiar with Robux as the second currency in their household and the number one currency of their children. Roblox savvy management and growing user and developer base should mean it is able to respond quickly to shifts in user behavior. This means it will be able to identify and capitalize on new revenue generation ideas. There is an element of how Facebook developed in the Robux story. Quarter four numbers are not yet confirmed, but are due for release in March. Income grew from $312 to $488 million from 2018 to 2019. This was the infancy stage of Roblox, but growth will speed up rapidly. Roblox has $810 million in cash on its balance sheet and no debt. Yes, the valuation is high with a PE over 200, but this has just gone public and has growth rates near 90% for revenues. I wouldn't put the house on it, but Roblox is definitely worth some investment. The risk I see are general market bearishness as yields rise, which has dragged on the tech sector. Roblox may get caught up in these headwinds, but I still expect the stock to strongly outperform all benchmarks for the median to long term. Do let us know in the comments if you also become addicted to gaming during lockdown and this pandemic situation. Please subscribe to the Stock Advisor. Thanks for watching.